One of the things of great value in God's sight is obedience. He says, I will give you a new heart and put a new spirit in you. I will remove from you your heart of stone and give you a heart of flesh. And I will put my spirit in you and move you to follow my decrees and be careful to keep my laws. It's true, you know, that many professing Christians today have a stony, hard heart. They don't obey even the basic commands of our Lord and trample the word of God through neglect and sin. But what we're praying for is that God will soften the hard hearts, put a new spirit in the obstinate and disobedient, and help us to follow his decrees and laws. Only then will our witness and testimony be credible and have an effect on unbelievers. When there's no ascertainable or recognizable difference between professing Christians and sinners, clearly something is wrong. The Christian is supposed to love God with all his heart and with all his soul and with all his mind and with all his strength. He's also supposed to love his neighbor. But in all honesty, sometimes that's not happening in churches. So we do need to pray about this one. God, please renew our hearts to obey you in all your ways. Amen. This is Pastor Ron Brisson, just keeping it real.